Hello, my name is Troy Roach, and I'm excited to come and share the research that I've done as a citizen scientist, along with the help of Dr. Litsky, who is the first doctor to research, test, and publish data on low-dose nicotine patches as a treatment for long COVID. Why would a citizen scientist like myself be doing this? Well, it's because when I got long COVID in 2020, there were zero treatments. I was gaslit by the medical establishment and doctors, and I decided to do my own research and experiment on myself with any treatment that sounded reasonable. Unfortunately, this gap or vacuum that's been left by the medical establishment has attracted some savvy people that promote low-dose nicotine patches. There are even people who sell access to the information that we are giving away for free because we just want to help people with long COVID, ME, Lyme, GO4 illness, etc. And these other savvy characters don't understand these post-viral diseases, and they also make some claims about nicotine which are not true. So if you are interested, follow along into the next videos where I will tackle what is the difference between cigarettes and nicotine, and is nicotine addictive? Remember, take care of yourself, and if you can, take care of someone else as well. See you in the next video.